another ASMR video. Today, we're going to try something new. We're going to try some raw honeycomb. I've actually never tried raw honeycomb before, ever, at any point in my life. So today, Taps are important. I love tapping. Tapping is one of the most comforting methods of ASMR, in my opinion. Thank you. is really, really, really heavy. Sorry, the cat just, I don't know why, the cat just loves to always be invested. Anytime I'm trying to film an ASMR video, Dennis always has to be in it. This is a pound of honey. A statue. Oh man, this is so rich. is at least 20 minutes, but I'm finding it hard to film 20-minute videos because my camera likes to conk out around 15 to 16 minutes. So, thank you for watching, and if you have any ASMR requests specifically of things that you like, let me know down below in the comments, and I'll see what I can do. Thank you guys for watching this video. I enjoy making this type of content. I know it's a bit weird at times, but it brings a lot of people comfort. It brings me comfort, and I use ASMR as a lot of ways to fall asleep easier. And I know a lot of people struggle with sleep or struggle being relaxed. And I want to get you guys some nice comfort. Comforting feelings, comforting thoughts, but most of all, relaxation. So thank you.